Okay, now I make in every stitch only one half double crochet. Here I didn't make increases or decreases, only in every stitch. In every stitch I make the half double crochet, la media vareta. So only I make here in a relief. So this is the, where is the chains? I make the last half double crochet in relief. And now I will join. Look where I will join here in these chains, up. Up is one stitch. And here I will join with one slip stitch, look. One slip stitch and we push a little. And ready. We have now our sole and this part that is the, we make before we make the decreases. Here in the pink is the first round of the decreases. So we will make now these decreases. Now I change again the yarn. Look, the yarn I make like this. And I make here like one stitch. I push the green yarn for catch the new color. And here I make one and two chains. And here I make again the half double crochet, but without the relief. We make normal. So I must to skip this because this stitch is from this chain. So I must to go in the next up, in the next up, look up. And here we make the first or the second half double crochet. This chain is like the first double half double crochet, media vareta. And now in every stitch we must to make up, look up, we must to make the half double crochet, la media vareta en cada punto. In every stitch we must to make one half double crochet. And here in front we must to make the decreases for that our shoe start to close. So in every stitch we must to make one half double crochet. So here I must to make 17 half double crochet, and you must to count the first chains too. You must to count the first chains. I must to make 17, look. So this is the first, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 17 half double crochet. I make this number here. For this I know that I make 17. But you must to, if you make in the beginning more or less chains, this number is not the same. You must to make here, look, like 3,50 centimeters before we close the shoe, we will begin our fantasy stitch. This is the decreases. The fantasy stitch, every, this is one fantasy stitch, is one decrease. This is 2 decrees, 3 decrees. Now we will, I will show you. So, now I will begin with the next stitch. Look, in the next stitch up, we must to make, like we make one double crochet, like this, look. We pass the yarn. We pass for 2, okay? And in the same stitch, I must to repeat. Again, I insert, I bring one yarn, yarn over the hook, and I pass for 2. And it's like I have 2 double crochet together in one stitch, look. And I must to make the same in the next stitch, up, look up, here up. We must to make the same. So I bring the yarn, I pass for 2, yarn over the hook, we insert in the same stitch, and we have 2, and yarn over the hook, and we pass for 2 again. And it's like we have 2 double crochet here, and 2 double crochet, like 4. We close the 4, we close the two, and this is the first decreases, because we made two stitches in one. So in the next we must to repeat again, yarn over the hook, we insert, we bring one loop, we pass for two, yarn over the hook, we insert in the same stitch and we pass for two, and it's like we have two double crochet without finish. And in the next stitch up, we must to make repeat the same. We must to make six times this fantasy stitch. So now we have four, we pass for four, we pass for two, and now we have two fantasy stitches. This is the first and this is the second. Now we repeat, because here, look, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fantasy stitch. And if you make the half of your shoe, you have 3 fantasy stitches here and 3 in this side. So this is the important in your shoe, that you see all that you make in the right, you must to make in the left side. Don't worry, don't must to be exactly, but must to be a little similar, okay? This is another fantasy stitch. 2 double crochet without finish in every stitch, and when we have the 4, we close the 4, we close the 2, and ready. This is another fantasy stitch. This 4 is one fantasy stitch. And now we must to make the same. So 1 and 2. I invite you to subscribe here in my channel, Maricita Color in English. It's total free. I have beanie hats, mütze, flowers, applique, shoes, boots too I have, so you can find all, and you can change the color if it's for boy or if it's for girls. So in every stitch we make 2 double crochet without finish, and in the next stitch we make the same. And we close the 4, we close the 2, and now we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 fantasy stitch, so we must to make the last fantasy stitch. Look, we pass for 2, and in the same stitch we insert, we bring the loop, we pass for 2, and now we have like 2 double crochet without finishing one stitch. In the next stitch, without close this, we must to make again 2 double crochet together. We close the 4, we close the 2, and ready, look. And now you can see that your shoe start to close, because the decrease make that your shoe is the shoe close. So now that we finish the fantasy stitch, in every stitch what we must to make? The half double crochet, up, look, up. Only we must to make the half double crochet and join. In every stitch we must to make until that we join with the slip stitch in this, in the chains of the begin of this round. Okay, you must to continue, and we find when we join here. Okay, now I make 1 half double crochet in every stitch after the first decreases in our shoe. So in every stitch I only make 1 half double crochet, and I will join, and after this I will change for the green color. Where is the chains? Look, I make the last half double crochet, and now I will join with the famous slip stitch here. Up of these chains you can find 1 stitch, and we make, and we close, look, we close, and now we change the color again for the green, and we will make the same. This is the last round of decreases, because now we don't make more, only with this round, and it's the last 1 and 2 chains. We push the pink for the catch the last color, and now I skip this, you know, because this stitch is of this chain, so we skip and we go in the next, and we make again the half double crochet until that we start the fantasy stitch. The fantasy stitch, you know, is the decreases. Fantasy stitch, punto fantasía. Fantasy stitch, punto fantasía. Chains, cadenetas. Chain, cadeneta. Half double crochet, media vareta. Half double crochet, media vareta. So now we must to make until this half double crochet. Here I will start the fantasy stitch. This I know because I make in my another shoe. For this you must to write always how many stitches of half double crochet you have, for that your both shoes are the same size. So now in every stitch we must to make the half double crochet, la media vareta. And now before one half double crochet of the previous round, I will start the fantasy stitch. Now I find the last, the previous half double crochet, this of this previous of this fantasy stitch, and here I will start to make the same like the fantasy stitch, one double crochet without finish, and in the same stitch one double crochet without finish, look, and in the next up, always up, look, we make the same, we repeat a spy or two or dos double crochet without finish. We must do half, like I will repeat here. I have one double crochet without finish in the same stitch. I insert, bring the yarn, and I pass for two, and now it's two and two double crochet. We pass for four, we pass for two, and ready. This is the first fantasy stitch, el primer punto fantasía. And now we must to make, here I make one, two, three, and four. Four fantasy stitch, and if you make, you close in the line of the shoe, you must to see two fantasy stitch in the right or right, and two in the left side. You must to make similar, you must to notice that it's similar, the same, in the same line. So now I have two double crochet without finish, and in the next stitch up, look up, I make the same, two double crochet without finish, one and two double crochet without finish. We close the four, we close the two, and ready. Now we have two fantasy stitches, we must to make four. And this is the last decreases. After this, we don't need to make more decreases. Of Spanish, in Spanish is disminuciones. Decreases is disminuciones in Español. Now we have four and we have one, four and this one. We close the four, we close the two, and now we have one, two, three. Three fantasy stitches. And in the next loop here, we must to make, we must to repeat in the next stitch the two double crochet together, one and two double crochet together. In the next stitch here, here up, we must to find the stitch, and here we make one and two double crochet together, look, and now we close the four, we close the two, and we finish the four fantasy stitches. If we close, look, this is the line of our shoe, you must to see here two fantasy stitch and two fantasy stitch, and here we have three pink and here three pink. If you want, you can try with more decreases if you want, but always all that you make in the right side you must to make in the left side. This is the trick of the shoe. And I can't I cannot tell you how many stitches. Here I begin with the half double crochet. In every stitch, one half double crochet. I cannot tell you how many chains you must to make for make more big or more little the shoe, because I don't know what yarn you will use. Maybe if I tell you, if you use one teeny yarn, you must to use a teeny hook. And if you use a thick yarn, you must to use a thick hook. So every yarn is different. You must to try always. You must to make a pattern of 10 or 20 chains, and after this make the double crochet and you will see. And you can make one pattern with this. You can try with 10 or 12 or 15 chains in the beginning, and with the three rounds you must to see how is the size that you want. So now only in every stitch we make the half double crochet, and we will join with the slip stitch like I showed you. We must to make, and we will join. Okay, now I make, after the decreases here with the green color, with the four fantasy stitch, in every stitch I make only one half double crochet in every stitch. So now we will join and we will make the last half double crochet, and here up of these chains, up here is one stitch, and here I pass, I join with one slip stitch, punto deslizado, and I change here. Now we are here, we will make this pink. So now I will change here with the yarn, look, and I will make with the pink, and I will pass here, and here only I will make in every stitch. Here I will make one, here you can make one or two chains, depends of the yarn that you use. Sometimes if you see that the space here is so big, you can make one chain. I will make one chain now for look the difference, okay? But sometimes one chain is too less. For this sometimes I make two. But we will probe here, we will try it with one, okay? This is because if you see that the space is too big, you must to make one or two. Okay, and now I will make, we skip this because this stitch is of this chain. I will make one half double crochet again. Look, half double crochet. In all the round, we must to make the half double crochet. Half media vareta. Here we stop the increases, the decreases. Here is only a stitch. By a stitch I will make. I don't make nothing more here. Only half double crochet. Media vareta. Solo varetas. Solo medias varetas. Only half double crochet in every stitch that we find. And in the next round we will make the this lace for make, for that the shoes are secure for the babies. And you must to have one, look, one bottom, and here I will show you how you must to make this. So now only we must to make in every stitch that we find one half double crochet. And with the green we will close, we will make in every stitch one slip stitch in the next round. So you must to continue until that we finish this round. Okay, now I finish this round with half double crochet in every stitch, only half double crochet without increases or decreases. Sin aumentos ni disminuciones. Decreases, disminuciones, increases, aumentos, en español. Okay, now that we make the last half double crochet. Here where is the chains, always I make the half double crochet, and here up, look up, remember that here I only make one chain for show you, if depends of the yarn or the hook that you use. We close and look, the space is little and here, but you don't notice really. You can make two or one chain. Okay, now we must to chain the last time we change for the farbe, the color, farbe in German, color in Espanol, and color in English. And now I make one chain and I push the last, and here I can cut endless finish. I can cut the yarn, the pink, because we don't use anymore the pink. Here I will make the lace, so this is the right shoe, and here is the join. Look, this is one tip, the crochet work is not always straight, derecho, always run a little to the link, and now here is the join. Look, if here is the center, you think, okay, maybe here is the center, but no, the crochet always is a little more in the left side. So here for make this, I make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 slip stitch. Now here we will make a slip stitch, look, and here I skip this, you remember, because this is of this chain. So in the next stitch I make only one slip stitch, like it's like this, we pass the yarn, this is softly, not so strong, okay, softly, for that our shoe is not more close. Here I have two, here I have three, in every stitch one slip stitch, four. And when you must do, if you have another shoe, you can compare where is the lace, el lazo or la correita. And you can close your shoe, look, you can close always in the center of this pink that I make. And you can see, ah, okay, here is okay, here I can make the lace. So here you must start to make the chains. I will make this right shoe because for that you learn how to make the right, or the left shoe. This is the right shoe because the bottom is in the right side, and now I will make the left shoe. But you must to make how I make here the lace, you must to make in the right, okay? But here I make the 8 more or less, when you see more or less where you can make the lace, and here you start to make the chains. But here I will continue because I must to make the left shoe. So in every stitch, look, I make one slip stitch, punto deslizado. En cada punto, in every stitch, en cada punto we make, hacemos o tejemos, we make one slip stitch. So in every stitch we make only one slip stitch, look. We must to make all in every stitch, and we must to compare with our shoe. Where is the, you can compare like this, and you notice here, that is in the same, look. And here, I will start to make the chains. I will make 17 chains, 17 cadenetas, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You must write all the stitches. 14, 15, 16, 17 chains. You can make more big if you want. If you want more big, you can do it, no problem. I give you the steps, but you can change. Now I will, this you will make the same for the right shoe here, when you make the 8, or more or less when you think that is good your lace, you start to make the same here, okay? And now we must to make our chains, and I will insert, look, in the five chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, in the 5 chains I will make 1 double crochet, una vareta, look. And look, this chain that we let make this for that enter the bottom. If you want to make more big, maybe you can enter in the 7 or the 8, depends where you enter. If you want to make more little this space, you can enter in the 4 maybe. And now in every stitch we make only 1 double crochet. And now it's ready, the shoe. Now only we finish this lace and we continue with the slip stitch and ready. Only you must to sew the yarns. Sew the yarns with a pink needle and sew to the bottom in the place that you think that is the best place. And it's ready. Don't forget, give me one like in this tutorial if you like, for that I can make more tutorials in English. You can see to my channel Maricita Colours in Spanish. It's only Maricita Colours, and I have 290 videos more or less, and you can write me and you can tell me what video you want that I make in English. Now I have one list, because I must to make some videos in English of a sandal for babies. I will try to make quickly. Okay, now that I make, look, the lace, and here is the last. Here I will insert in the next, here, look, up. We try to enter here in the stitch and we make the famous slip stitch and ready. The lace now is in the shoe. And now only we finish with the, we continue in every stitch, 1 slip stitch, look. 1 slip stitch in every stitch. Un punto deslizado en cada punto. And ready, we finish our shoe, baby shoe. You can make for boys with blue, with beige, with white. You have a lot of colors, but you can use one color if you want. I give you only options because I love the colors. And now we finish our shoes, look, and it's ready. And here in the last stitch we make the last slip stitch, and here in the chains up we will join up, here we will try to enter, and here we will close, we pass the yarn and we close, look, and we pass again, we cut the yarn, and always you must to push the last stitch, look, you must to push, because for that all the shoe is uniform and ready. Now only you must to sew the yarn and it's ready. Here you must to make like this. I make my bottom here in the green part, look, and it's ready. And here you don't notice the yarn, look. And okay, I hope that you like, and we will find us in my next tutorial. Don't forget, you can find me too in Facebook. Okay, thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Hasta la próxima. Chao, chao.